Alright, guys, we are doing episode 3 of the Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War series.
Volkov heads the Russian mob and moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Vicious, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Kraus.
According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers.
Yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Kraus as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
I hope I got out of this bug, because this was seriously glitched in the last episode, so I'm desperately hoping that it got fixed, especially with me kind of starting where I am.
I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Yeah, so I have to find that briefcase, but I don't... Okay, so if not there... I think the briefcase is somewhere else. Yeah, I think it's downstairs. Okay, so this is what we had problems with the last time. Yeah, see, that wasn't even supposed to happen. That's what I had issues with last time.
Time. Find the briefcase.
out at all costs.
I'm not gonna notice though, like I don't understand. I don't get it. This part doesn't make any sense, yeah, like honestly. There we go, I think I found it.
Bell, have you found the briefcase? Understood. Just plant the tracker and get out of there.
I shouldn't have done that. Oops. Okay, well at least I found the suitcase, that briefcase. That's what matters.
You allowed him to break into your apartment.
I can't explain how he got up to the materials. But I brought him to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured it. We have Greta Killa as well. Her own colleague read it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGP's pockets are deeper.
Fine. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of. But you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
This should be good. This literally should be good. Yeah, that's the play. Oh, goddamn. How did I get the cover? Ah, shit. That's hilarious. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, okay, some frags. I did not mean to do that. I got shot from behind. No. There's a little bit of your dog, pretty much be me dying. That's okay though. See what's in here. I mean, technically, I wasn't covered. I thought I'd be shot at. Like, goddamn. Like, alright. Where she goes. Where did he come from? I don't want to die.
Getting away.
You did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
I definitely agree. Hey. So we got that one done.
Information from Volkov confirms their worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
So I will be doing mission 4, and hopefully I got that figured out.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going
on. This should be rather interesting for this mission.
Mason and Woods will... Yeah. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms.
Alright. I think what I'm going to do too is I haven't exactly like 100% said this. I know I'm going to say it in this video, in a Let's Play video. But I do eventually want to do this on a veteran. So I might end up doing a Let's Play video, like series on this as well. But on veteran. So, yeah, we'll see though.
Bell, we need to move.
Yeah, I know. I'm not dumb.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Vark. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. I am low. Choose your target.
We gotta be quick.
Two more out of the truck.
Good shooting. Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back at cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find.
Okay, good sir.
Мне нужно подкрепление.
Got you covered.
Alright, cool.
Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Замечен враг!
Я выдвигаюсь! Нужно подкрепление!
I totally did not do this right. Nope.
Смотрите! Они обходят...
I totally did not do this right, but that's totally okay.
Don't let the chopper find you. I'm picking up a lot of radio chatter. They're looking for you, Bell, but I've still no word from Woods. Move fast and get inside.
Yeah, that totally went south.
I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm. Quick thinking. Approaching my position. Bell, find a way in. I'll follow around.
Sweet. I have to stay within the shadows.
Нужно подкрепление!
Стреляю! Мне нужно подкрепление! Граната пошла!
Here I am trying to be like, you know, quick and shit. But like,
You're welcome. You lost something.
Jesus, I totally did not expect that.
Park, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here.
I mean, granted, I am happy about that.
Guards down. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark.
Alright, I'm set.
I mean, I already got rid of them for you. Yeah, no doubt. I did that for you.
All clear. Moving up. Ready. Could be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell.
hell is this place? It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Fuck, let's move! They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up. Looking!
Man, this is actually like really intense. Just from the story, like so far. It definitely like really. I mean, I guess.
Russian vehicle inbound.
Like, in my honest opinion, like, I think this is, like, one of the best stories I've played. Definitely not, like, you know, like, top three, but, like, it's definitely my top five. Remember good old Burger Town? Who doesn't remember good old Burger Town?
They turned Bobby. Nothing sacred. Watch out. What the roof?
Would definitely be ideal.
That elevator leads straight to the control tower. Keep
Good shit, he's dead. Sorry guys, I know if you got, when you guys watch this, I just had to like plug in my laptop before I died. Honestly though, this is actually like, a really dope mission so far. I actually like how they have the city light.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad? Looks like their command center. Come on. Take point, Bell.
I thought that was pretty cool.
Jackpot, Computer Central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to.
Bell, oh, I know. Let's get this going.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
I mean, that must have been pretty easy.
Nice.
So, you have to guess Brezhnev.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a green light asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets... I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called.
Okay.
Well, if the asset learns the truth.
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control.
So, okay.
If we can't control the asset.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American. And Hudson fucking knew.
Alec, you got a boogie.
Shit. Time to go. I can't fucking believe it. Park, come in. Park! Hudson lied to us. He fucking lied to us.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there!
Oh, shit! That APC's gonna tear it.
Man, I gotta like run through this shit. Shit to survive. So far, the Hudson lied. Okay.
Punch the rules.
Heads up, got another heavy in the mix.
We gotta get out of here. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die there. There's no way I was gonna miss that. Yeah.
I'm moving. Heads up, got another heavy in the mix.
Okay, so that heavy is now dead. So he's done and dealt with, which is what we needed, because you know. Where are you? I love how I just took that photo in the middle of a gunplay. I mean, like, that totally would have sucked. So I have to take this, I have to take this APC. Okay, so that totally makes sense. Here.
Let's roll. Hold on, Bell. Bell, watch that fucker coming up on our right. God damn it. What's called urban renewal, you
This is pretty man. Why? I don't get it. And it got destroyed? God damn, that sucks. Oh well, it is what it is.
Hold on, Bell. Bell, watch that fucker coming up on our right. God damn it! What's called urban renewal, you assholes?
Oh.
Goddamn street signs. There, I can see the focus fire on those APCs. I'm gonna floor it. Oh, hell yeah.
We made it. Man.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
Alright. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I will be doing the next episode next week. This is a weekly series I will be doing. So, if you guys enjoyed this series so far, don't forget to check episode 1 and 2 out. And I hope you guys like and subscribe. And hope to see you guys check out the next content that is going to be released. So, with that being said, you know there's no one better. Take it easy, and I hope you guys see you in the next one. I want Mason and Woods on this.